As soon as he got hurt, what'd you do, huh? He asked for a championship match, y'all. Because you're selfish, huh? Let's backtrack 3 years ago. The only reason you became the right-hand man is because Jimmy was hurt. If he wasn't hurt, you didn't have a chance. You took that from him. You're gonna be all alone. You screwed your twin brother. Your younger brother loves and respects me more than he does you. So when I beat you, you're done. You're out of here. We're gonna wipe you off the face of the earth. You're not a part of this legacy. You won't be a part of this history. You understand me? Done. As the wise man would say, let's turn every stone though. Let's think hypothetically. Let's just say that you actually beat me. Then that means you take this and this. And that means you take everything from me right now. I'm no longer the tribal chief because of you. But at the end of the day, I'm always gonna be Roman Reigns. So that means I can do whatever it is I wanna do, but you, nah, you ain't got anybody, man. You got nothing. And the fact that you still stand here and you want to still do this just blows my mind. I don't get it. You can't beat me, Jey. Little Jey, you can't beat me. And I want to know what's going through your mind right now, because I don't understand the fact that you actually think that you can beat me.
It's because I already beat you. I pinned you. I'm the only one to do it. And at SummerSlam, I'm gonna beat you again.